policy in 1969, the LaSalle brothers began to lose their grip on schools. This and many other factors caused the number of brothers to dwindle to a handful. For these reasons, the Federation saw the need to play its role by working hand in hand with the LaSalle brothers and the LaSalle family in Malaysia on the new challenges that needs to be addressed and to focus on new educational initiatives. The trust school model is one such initiative. As mentioned earlier, the Federation does not intend to interfere in the projects and programs introduced by the LaSalle brothers, but we would like to assist with the revitalization of LaSalle schools in Malaysia. If given the opportunity, the Federation would like to strengthen the work relationship that exists with the LaSalle brothers and offer our invaluable services in the transformation of LaSalle schools. Article 4.3 of our rules and constitution states clearly one of our objectives is to safeguard the interests and to assist in the development and progress of LaSalle educational institutions. This is why we have decided to organize the workshop. In a speech I delivered at the 112th anniversary celebration of St. John's Institution, I posed a challenge to the chairman of the Board of Governors and to the LaSalle brothers, calling for the reinstatement of English medium in St. John's Institution and all LaSalle schools. It comes as no surprise, even the Sultan of Johor has made a call for the use of English as a medium of instructions in our school system. Moving forward, it is the aspiration and hope of the Federation for the LaSalle brothers to devise a strategic plan and a determined effort to map out the future of LaSalle schools in Malaysia. And Yayasan di LaSalle could be a component in spearheading the revival of the LaSalle spirit. The future of LaSalle schools, its character, its heritage and ethos must be preserved. This morning, we have two very experienced personalities who will be sharing and enlightening us on the current curriculum and trust schools. On behalf of the Federation, I would like to thank both Mr. John Chako and Yang Bahagia Datuk Dr. Lee Woon Hwa for their presence and willingness to share their knowledge and expertise with us. We are all on a journey to acquire knowledge in uncharted waters, just as how a group of six brothers braved the daunting journey by sea from France to the Far East in 1852. With God's blessings and guidance, we will achieve our mission. To all alumni members and friends, thank you for accepting our invitation to this workshop. I hope and pray this workshop will be a forum for us to explore, gather and share useful information. Lastly, I would like to extend my thanks and appreciation to the organizing committee for their tireless efforts in planning and preparing for this workshop. Our journey towards the revitalization of LaSalle schools is never ending. There is hope as long as we remain united in our mission. Thank you and God bless.